Time now for this week's shocking stat of the week. Alluded to Netflix just a few minutes ago. Another aspect of the changing landscape is how powerful YouTube has begun. Forbes magazine dropped their list of the highest paid YouTubers, I guess. What do you call them? YouTubers, whatever they do. And I was just blown away. First of all, not particularly surprised, but I didn't know a single one of them. I didn't know what they did. I had to go online and look them up at that moment. But I didn't know a single one of them. And we're talking about some incomes there that can get as high as $15 million. That's the number one person. His name is PewDiePie. So yeah, that's how well I know him. He's a Swedish gamer. How would I know him? But now I do, because he made $15 million. I'll tell you, here's one that should blow you away. A guy named Roman Atwood made $8 million U.S. Now, who is he? He's a guy who's just sharing his home movies, basically. That's all it is. It's like his own little personal home reality show. That's what's so startling about all of this. But then you get into the numbers themselves, and you see how magnificent that and huge that YouTube has become. And that leads to my shocking stat. Do you want to have a guess at how many videos viewed on YouTube every day? How many videos are viewed on YouTube every day? 4.95 billion. You heard that right. Hours of video uploaded to YouTube every minute? 300 hours. The number of unique visits to YouTube every month? 900 million. Total hours of video watched on YouTube each month? 3.25 billion hours. And I'm sure these numbers are escalating. My thanks to Statistic Brain for providing them, but I'm sure they're escalating as we speak. Here's one more set. Average number of mobile YouTube video views per day, 1 billion is the estimate there. Average time spent using your mobile device on YouTube, 40 minutes per day. But that list just keeps going on. As I say, it absolutely blew me away to see how these young YouTubers have made careers out of it. You know who Smoosh is? Well, he made $7 million U.S. And tell you, I am not the audience for that skit humor. It reminds me when my boys were about 8 years old and they wanted to play around for the video camera. Well, this guy's turned that into $7 million, and he didn't even have to bring any sophistication to do it. That's my shocking stat of the week. Boy, another measure of how dramatically things are changing.